We're moving into tough hunting up here in BC. You'll see that a lot of these hunts will have tougher restrictions than the hunts in Kansas and Idaho. Here, I scored some new tags for you. I also have some new gear for you. You'll need it because you've got a muzzleloader hunt for Colombian black-tailed deer. I found these marks yesterday. Sometimes it's a good trick to spread blacktail scent over the marks they've left behind. Equip your blacktail scent and spread it around here. Let's move behind these bushes and see if the deer come in. Crouch down and stay still. Stalk up along the creek and see if you can get into range. Remember, you're not allowed to shoot animals if they're in the water. Those are some pretty decent bucks. Be prepared to shoot one of them when they're in range. Wow! Would you look at that black-tailed buck? It looks like you lured in a big one. It's too far. You should try to stalk in closer. Stay quiet and avoid stepping on gravel and fallen branches. Dang birds. Most of the deer ran off, but you could still hunt that buck. Do you see that dead tree? It's a good spot for you to lure him to. Put the deer decoy over there, and I'll wait for you on that ridge. Stay low and focus on a good shot. Don't let him get away again. What a hunt! You're getting better every day. Go claim your trophy. More blacktail near here. I'm sending two new waypoints to your GPS. Go ahead alone and I'll keep in touch with you. Best of luck.
Two groups of blacktail have been spotted in your area. Two of the bucks are over 7 points. They often come to drink on the lakeshore ahead of you. That'd be a good spot to try to get them. Find their marks, apply blacktail scent around the spot, take cover and wait. There's an inhabited cabin, so you can only use a handgun. Good luck.
Applying the blacktail scent again. Find cover and wait.
On that blacktail hunt. Check this out. A group of caribou have been spotted migrating through the area. I've got caribou tags for you, but because of that nearby cabin, you're not allowed to hunt them on the other side of the river. Plan your stalk carefully. You need to get in close without spooking the herd. Remember, you're only allowed to use your handgun, so make it side of the water with the rattling antlers. I know what you're thinking, but it really does work. Where's Caribou? Great work, buddy. There's a mountain lake just ahead where I heard a black-tailed buck making some noise. Why not go check it out? Deer in this area like to stay near the shoreline. I'll send the waypoint to your GPS. Stay frosty. There's other deer around here that could scare off your target buck if they become spooked. Roundabout approach might work best. Maybe find a tree for your stand. They got scared. Try to be more careful. Mount your tree stand in the tree nearby. Since you're already near the lake, how about checking out some Canada goose hunting? Nicely out there. As long as there's no ice on the lake, we still have some fishing we can do. How about it? Let's head out and catch us some trout. Remember, you gotta fill your quota and make it back to the dock in time.
Very good cast. Hook it. Set the hook. Nice cast. Set the hook. No more fish here. Find another spot. Move away from the buoy to cast. Great cast. Hook 'em. Hook it. Not enough. You need more fish. You're too close to the buoy. Hook it. Nice cast. Hook 'em.
Make it back to the dock with your catch in time. Nice catch. Let's move on to your next challenge. BC has some great walleye fishing. Head out onto the water and catch your limit and get back to the dock before the timer runs out.
Nice cast. Great cast. Hook 'em.
Back to the dock with your catch in time. Congratulations! I see you had a great catch. I spotted a herd of deer passing around a nearby lake. Let's go get them! Great day for hunting. You're in luck. I spotted a group of blacktail. Their sign should be easy to find. Look for animal signs. Thank you. never seen anything like that before. I think you're ready for a bear hunt. How about it, buddy? Black bear hunting calls for nerves of steel and a rock-steady trigger finger. Find some bear tracks around this area to see if any boars have come through here. Back. Well, he's got nothing on the bull I've been following the last few days. I've got one caribou tag left. Let's use it on this trophy bull.
Thank you.
As I was saying about that trophy caribou bull, I found where he passed through. The area would make a nice setup for a stalk, but you'll have to pay attention to the wind. If he catches your scent, he'll get spooked. You'll also need to stay quiet and move slowly. Sound travels far over the snow.
Nice stock up to that bull. Now go claim him.